243 divided by 3. 2 is less, therefore next. 24 is not less, therefore with 24. 3 multiply by which number is nearest to 24 but not greater. 3 multiply by 9 is greater. 3 multiply by 8, 24 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0, next. Eliminate 0 on this side. 3. 3 multiply by 1 is 3. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. That is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay. 243 divided by 3 is 81. Okay.